I can't believe this has happened. It's all my fault. BJ's in some type of coma right now because I pushed her too hard. She must have remembered something about the night Frank was murdered. Why else would she have withdrawn like that so completely? I've got to get her to snap out of this. She just may have remembered some answers that could help save her life. Or ruin it.